hit the subscribe button and press the bell button for more videos.
Breaking news: Iran issues shock warning. Pray for America. With how much media attention North Korea has been getting over the past few months, it's easy to overlook another ballistic missile threat that America faces from the other side of the planet. As reported by the Washington Free Beacon, one top Iranian military commander has threatened to launch ballistic missiles at U.S. forces in the area. They have claimed that they can hit all U.S. bases in the area as a potential show of force. Iranian leaders have revealed that their ballistic missile technology, part of which could be used in nuclear weapons, is sophisticated enough that they could attack U.S. forces stationed as far away way as 1,300 miles, or 2,000 kilometers. The announcement was made by the head of Iran's Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, or IRGC, which said that Iranian missiles could cover all U.S. bases in the region. He stated the IRGC intends to grow their missile power even further. Based on the policies specified by the leader Ayatollah Khomeini, the range of our missiles is limited to 2,000 kilometers. But we have the capability to increase the range, IRGC Maj. Gen. Mohammad Ali Jafari said following an announcement by the country's supreme leader that Iranian ballistic missile technology would stay at this level for the short term. American military experts have said that the distance cap on these missiles doesn't mean anything, since that range is sufficient enough to strike any U.S. forces in the area, as emphasized by Iranian leaders. At present, this distance is sufficient because the Americans are in a 2,000 kilometers radius from our country and their attacks will be responded, said Jafari. In response, U.S. military and intelligence officials responded by saying that the Trump administration has already begun cementing contingency plans to counter the missile threats. We have consistently maintained that we will work with our allies to change Iran's malign and destabilizing activities, one military official said. In support of this strategy, DoD is reviewing the entire breadth of our security cooperation activities, force posture, and plans, stated Adrienne Rankine Galloway, a spokesperson for the Defense Department. We are identifying new areas where we will work with allies to put pressure on the Iranian regime, neutralize its destabilizing influences, and constrain its aggressive power projection, particularly its support for terrorist groups and militants. Rep. Don DeSantis, RFL, brought up the point that the Obama administration misled lawmakers with regard to the negotiations that were supposed to stop Iran's behavior for good. The fact of the matter is that the U.S. is still dealing with the rogue nation to this date. While we were told by Obama administration officials that the nuclear deal would lead to improved Iranian behavior, Iran's behavior since reaping the massive amount of front-loaded financial benefits has only seemed to get worse, Rep. DeSantis said. Other controversial aspects of the Iranian nuclear deal included the infamous prisoner swap, which saw fugitives released that were considered significant security threats, according to Breitbart. So, what you think about this news? Please share this news to your social contacts and comment in below comment section. And don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon button next to subscribe button to get latest news alert daily.